Hi, everybody. Okay, my name is João Almeida. I'm from Portugal, and it's a great pleasure to be here with you. This class will be taught in English. So I hope you will understand what I'm saying, and everybody should do it, every movement, every exercise, at their own pace, okay? Go slowly. If you need to go slowly, you can go faster if you need it, if you are able to, but each one of you should choose the level of the movement that you are trying to do it. So choose your own pace and do it slowly. Be careful, because we are not doing in a dojo. So I think nobody, almost nobody, has the tatami. So we are not doing ukemis and stuff like that. But I will try to share with you my point of view, some movements of Aikido for me, some simple ones. Like I told in the teaser, I will try to develop a little bit the breathing, also the how to keep balance within the movement, and then to do some techniques in the like a tori or like the uki. And the same technique, and we'll do it twice as tori, one side, and then twice as uke, same side, like the if it was the same side. And then we do twice to the other side, okay, as tori and as uke. So let's do it. Let's start it. Yeah, Asini, hi. So let's just start slowly. Bigger and bigger the movement. Change. Okay. Oh, sorry. Knees. Exchange. Okay. heels always on the floor. And back. Here, open and close, chest and strong, just turn a little bit, here, and front. Change. Back and forward. Okay, slowly with the toes like this, just slowly, carefully with neighbors. In my case, okay, now the other. Other side. Back and forward. And slow. Okay, let's go. Again, here, just hold. Side. Your elbow, your shoulder, sorry. Change. Continuation do. Knee do. Other hand. Thank you. Okay. So I'm here just on the other hand. Is front of the chest, the chest really close, and the arm should be horizontal. Let's change. Okay. So now just slowly, like a small massage, working back and forth. Really slow. Careful with your hands. Okay, Hidari and me, left, and let's go back and change. Then the other side. And let's stand up. Okay, let's just do some movements, some steps. First, you know, just jump like I was jumping from one side to the other. Any direction, try to move your eyes first, your head. Look where you are going. And we just land in one foot, just one foot at the time, and always keep the balance. In any direction, back also, going back, going forward. Always keeping the balance. Okay, very good. Now let's do the same, and we are going forward, and we'll keep the other leg in the back. Okay, I'm going forward, any direction, and the other leg is always standing up. Okay. You can go faster, or you can stop and go slower. But always a small stop every time the jump. Okay, very good. Now we are going forward again, but the leg that is not on the ground is in front of us. So I stop with the leg, the other leg in front, not in the back as we were doing, but I bring the leg to the front. And I'm keeping always the balance, okay? And always bringing the leg forward. Okay. Use the head to choose where to go. Okay, very good. Let's continue. Now, going back and leaving the leg in front. Leg that is not on the ground. And always keeping the balance, okay? The balance. Okay, always. And you can change always the direction. Always going backwards. Any direction but backwards. Okay, very good. And now going backwards, but I bring the other leg to the back. I will not keep it in front. So I go and I stay with the other leg, going back, and careful to don't things like this. So careful with the ankle. We land always in our toes, not in the heel. Not in the heel. Okay, very good. So, another step now. I can go of the Slovaki and just turn it. Okay, head. I look and I turn all my body. First, I look back and then I turn. Okay, now let's do like this. I turn one step back. Okay, I turn one step back. Turn. But I always keep the weight in the front leg. So I'm always doing the same side. Careful, if you start feeling dizzy, stop or do the other side. I'm starting in Hilary and me, okay? Left. Let's change Migi and me, so right leg forward, in front, okay? And I turn and always my weight in the front leg. If I want, I can take my back leg up, and I will always keep the balance. Okay, let's continue. And now let's do one step. I turn and I turn back. So just this one. Okay. Now I'm not worried about the arms. I'm worried. I'm working always with my weight on the front leg. Okay. And now I'm working and I really open my chest. Really open my chest. In that position, okay? Then you can relax the arms and start movement with the hips. Try to keep always the same. Don't go up and down with the body for now. Just change and always fighting for life. Very good. So let's try. Let's start with some movement. I will do it first, the three roll. Okay, now look. Okay, so tie and curve. So the attack will be Gakuen Mi Katate Dori. Well, let's do it. Let's try to do it together. Enter. Pass. That point. Just turn. My weight stays in this leg and I'm there. Okay. Very good. Keep straight your back. Again. Here. So I will enter. Turn. And I'm there. Now I will go forward. Yes. Very good. So let's try the uke roll. So I was right and me, so Migi and me. So now the attack will be with the left hand. I will grab. Okay. And now I will feel. And okay, closer so that you can see my feet. One step, and I grab the right wrist of my partner. And okay, and now he moves. Remember, in the second one, he just and I go. I can. And let's follow him. Okay. Now I'm doing with Hidabi and me. Okay. Now, sorry, to the roll. Again, if I start my roll as Tori in this side of the room, like now, because I think you will see it better with the camera, it means that I will start my roll as uke on this side. So to be my opinion better, but each one will choose. So now I'm Tori and I am in Hidari and me. Okay, I enter, I turn, and I go back and my weight is there. Yes, then. Really try to imagine that he grabs your wrist. Okay, let's just turn here. And now let's move forward and backward. Okay, we can also turn. So, okay. I'm grabbing with my right and the left wrist. And now, easy one. Okay. Just try in a way that I can keep my little finger closed. Again, grab. Okay. And now it moves. Let's move. Careful. Always. And you could turn, and I turn. Okay. Let's just try to feel it. Okay, so this is just to start. Now we'll do some techniques slowly, always with the same idea. Let's try to be Tori, and let's try to feel also the uke roll, both rolls. I will start here as a Tori. First, to start, we'll keep the same attack, Katate Dori. So, but I will take it in a different way. I will start here and As he grabbed my wrist, I will turn my hand up, not my elbow, that moves. It's my wrist, just here, the hand that turns, okay? And I allow it to come up. The other hand enters there, and I just go back. Second one, I turn, and I bring it here, okay? Did you find it? Which technique is it? So, let's do it together. So my hand goes up, and my second hand goes there. And now, here. Okay, it's almost like a flower blooming, and then we turn. Okay, so up and enter, and I go this space. It's Iriminagi, right? Irimi. Stays always in contact with my partner. My way comes to the back. Okay. Up, change, really up. Just the foot, not the weight. And now I enter. Okay, very good. Let's do it again. So here, up, and I enter. And I change the hands, always contact toward my partner's face. Okay, now I turn to the back, here, up, and okay. Let's try to do it as a uki. Like the uki. So again, I will start using my left grab. So I go and I grab there. Okay, let's do it. Katatidori. When I'm grabbing, my hand comes up. Let me come closer. My hand comes up. Okay. And now I bring my weight forward because it's coming to my back. And my eyes are there. He moves, I turn. And up. Just my head, my ears on the shoulder. One and two. You don't need to do the ukemi today. Careful with ukemi. Okay. Again. Let's do it again. I will grab. Okay. And my hand goes up and it comes forward. I'm in my front leg. He's in my back. I'm looking at him. Okay, I'm looking at him. And now he pulls me to his shoulder. And I'm staying. One and two. Okay. Let's do it again. You can do it always in the same position. I'm turning so that you can see it better. So one more this side. One, up, up. Okay. So let's try to do the other side twice. Okay. First time I always show three times because I want you to see it. So now I'm with my Hidariemi, my position, and I'm doing the same here. Okay, I'm in the back, I turn. Always here the weight, and I put my weight here, and then I bring in my partner, Duki. I change my weight really high, and I go forward. Let's do it again. I'm doing like this so that you can see better. So I'm already moving here, and I change another step. Always in the front, my weight. I turn here, and I put my weight and my partner there. One, up, up, just here. Okay, very good. Let's try to do a test, okay? So try to work with the body really. I know it's weird, me doing it alone, but today I decided to do this kind of exercise so that we understand, we realize how much we understand, and you can see the movement when you are doing it alone. Okay, I try to feel it. So now I'm grabbing with my right hand, and when I'm grabbing, my hand goes up. I don't stay back. I go forward so that I can keep strong and protected. Otherwise, I will be like this. And forward. And when I see that my hand opens, I look and I keep my contact. Now it turns me up. I go there and my leg is there, really keeping the balance. And I feel the fall. Okay. Again, I'm doing like this so that you can see it better. You can keep the direction up. And I go. This side. Okay. Okay. Let's do it. Once more for each side. Okay. Now, first, body, begin me. Let's try to do it slowly, but together. Okay, very good. Now, okay, grabbing with my left hand. I come forward, I turn, and I feel the leg. Okay. Now, let's change. Here in me is 30. So, up. And I just really open it. And coming forward again. Turn back and here up to the side, up and down. Good, very good. Now we need to do it with the other one, grabbing with my right hand. Okay, going up. I will do like this first, and grab and close. Look, I looked what's happening with me. Don't turn the face, but turn your eyes. Okay, here. Very good. So we did irimi, irimi nage. So let's try. And now imagine two bensuki, okay, two of them. Medium level punch, okay? And let's do it I enter and this hand enters on top of the other. I enter here, in the inside part of the elbow, and this one is there, so that I can just turn, and when I turn, I can grab the kategeyashi, the kote, directly. Okay, so let's do it again. Here, I'm doing like this, forward, you know, on top, I turn and I grab. So now we are in this position. I grab, and now I will turn and enter there. Okay, so continuation. Ura. Again, try to don't get some, we don't need, we just enter from there. Really the body. Okay, so I'm here and my back turns the knee a little bit to the outside and forward. Here. I enter on top. Just pass, turn, and I have my grab. I'm already grabbing his hand. And now you can do it many ways. Let's do it just simple. Just turning my hips and going there. Right? One more, please. Let's do it. Try to imagine. Wait for the tsuki and now. Okay. Let's turn. Keep always your balance. Okay, very good. Very good. Let's do now the roll of the upi. So now I will do my tsuki. My prudent tsuki in my left arm. Okay, and here I go. I feel the, so I have to change my weight. Okay, change your weight. Try to really work with your body, really relax. Okay, but keep always want the wheel to go over him. Now he grabs your hand, you open. And here, okay. Again, okay. Closer. So here, tsuki. And I feel the control. And what he enters, and then I go. Up. And that's when I go up, that will grab my wrist. Up. And now it will make me turn. This hip never passes the other. Okay. And now it comes toward me. Okay. Let's change. So now we are doing with Hilary and me. The toby roll. Really imagine your partner in front of you. Now, 1, 2, and yes. Okay, I enter. I enter. I don't need to change the hands because this one is up. I just need to grab it. My weight is here in the front. And I will turn. Turn. Okay, very good. Again, there's many ways to do it. Of course, the Ura, we are doing some basic one. Okay, so again, wait, and here it comes, go. Let's go. And now, always keeping my arm extended. Okay. And I change and I enter. Okay. So let's do the punch, the tsuki with the right arm. Here and I enter, I come down and I go up. Okay. And a little bit up. Not completely, but you will extend my. No, I just turn. And here it comes. Okay. Just one detail. When I turn, when he makes me turn, I will not cross my legs doing things like this, because I'll be, it will be dangerous. I'll be out of balance, and it's dangerous for the knees and ankles, etc. So I always keep this hip, the hip closer to my to the turning, to the shifting in front. Okay. One second, one more. So we are here. Sorry. I'm doing like this. I will do come down and a little bit up, but now he brings me to the side. One and two. I'm trying to exaggerate a little bit because now we can. It's our movement. We don't have anyone in front of us, so we are imagining it. So I can go more, over exaggerate the movement and every movement, or I can just keep tighter everything. For me, I think it's more interesting if I try to exaggerate, because I can. Today, nobody tells me I cannot do it. And we are doing it and imagining it in our head and feeling inside. Okay, very good. So let's now do imagine a Chudansuki. So, Jodansuki. Jodansuki. So Jodan, so upper level and punch. Okay, and we'll do it when it comes. Just always keep doing in front of you. I don't move the foot and the weight. I come down and I move my foot. My front foot goes there. And now I just come down. Okay. And do my movement. So let's do an ikkyo or omote. And when it comes down, always, and let's finish. Here again, so leave your head. If you can, we can also bring our head here, but we know that you will come here. So for now, here, and now I have to move the front, so I have to put my weight in the back. And come here and just finishing it. Ikkyo. Straight do. Back really straight. Okay. Let's do it the other one's point of view. So let's do it like the uki. I will thrust and now like a wave. And it's here. Okay, again, let's do it really slowly. Start, I enter the movement and I feel it and I bring my hips to the front. I really turn my body so that I can protect. And here I go to the back. My legs, my feet go backwards, not forward. Again, leave one more. Okay, so when I enter, I feel it, I turn it, my heels are on the ground, and now it keeps coming down, and I go backwards in my body. I cannot go forward because is controlling these. Okay? Let's do it. Perhaps let's do it one more. This one it's so again. One, two, and let's go. Press Jodan Tsuki. The arms comes it comes here and my hips comes forward. I turn. And now he's going down, directly down. So yes, my body to do backwards, not forward. Okay, let's change. Let's do the other side. So we started with the right. Let's do it with the left. Okay, my foot, my front foot goes to the side as I enter. And then, okay, if I need to move, I move my body. Always keep the toes like this. Okay, I'm grabbing wrist and the elbow, and then using the knees. Again, please. So we are here. Okay, here. Just move always in the same line. Always keep the same line with the arm. So the arm is in the same line. And now it's my body, and I bring it here. Okay, I'm exaggerating as I told you before. And keep your back straight. Don't do things, okay? And don't leave your toes like that. Very good. One more, please. Let's do it once more. A little bit faster. And now let's change. Let's do the other one. So now I will attack with my left. Yes, my left one. I go up. Let's do it. Let me do it. I go up and so. Really, really keeping my balance where I have to. And now when it turns, if I can, I pass here, but I will not stop. So if it's fast and it's going down and my body goes back really slowly. Careful with your head, careful with your shoulder and your elbows. Okay, again, please. One, I go forward, I turn, it comes down, and I go. Let's do it once more, please. This one, it's really short, it's really not direct. Good. Yes, that's it. Okay. So, from there, let's go to Rio Tedori. So, I will be the okay. The IT will grab both my wrists, okay? And I will enter here. There, really. Keeping your balance there. I don't, of course, I don't need to be there, but I have my balance there. Okay, and coming down. Okay, so tension again. Let's do it together. So and go again. My back foot will send me a little bit to the side and forward. So my toes, I have the toes like this, and they send me forward. So here, and my hands like if I'm doing this, sliding my hand here. down, this comes up, this hand is going up, and this hand is going up, and now it goes down and I enter. Okay, once more, please. So my weight is in the front, more in the front than in the back. Am I really relaxed? And I enter. And here. I do not open, because otherwise I put my partner's arm in front of me and it will be harder to enter. So this is very good to do alone, because it's easier to stop here instead of opening there. So the idea is, if you can and if you wish, stop your hand here. And it's parallel to the floor, to the ground, up, there the hand, and thumb back. And this hand for me is coming up. I'm giving some support to my, to the IT, to the UK. And then when I'm going forward, this hand goes down and this still continues his way up. Okay, very good. Now let's do it as the UK, the IT roll. And then shinage, right? Let's do it. And when I move grab, one arm goes up, the other arm stays down. So I was doing like this. So I'm coming here. I grab left, right. And now when he enters, this one goes down the arm, but he's doing, bringing the arm up. So I'm doing this. And this hand, this arm, my hand has to turn, and this arm is coming. It's coming up. Okay, because it's going up, and I'm grabbing the hand. Again, please. Left, right. This one has to. I have to stay there. And then when it comes. I'm doing it like this so that you can see it better. So left and right wrist. I'm close. It comes to my side and is open, but it doesn't go there. There I can block easy. So he stops there and he's bringing me up. And he's bringing the other arm through. Up. And then this comes down and the other one goes up. Very good. Let's try the other side. Okay, so the other side, can I hit me? And it's the same idea. When you see, I'm here. When I move my body, my hand and my arm doesn't move, stays in this line. And it comes down. You can really slide it. And the other one goes, careful with the elbow, up. Okay, now let's do it together. Here, my hand stays, doesn't go with me, nor my arm. This one down, and this one goes up. And I'm giving, as I told you before, this a small support to making my partner go up. And then I prepare my movement. This one goes down, and I do once again. Please, here, let's do it. Up and down. Very good. So now let's feel it like the uki. We'll feel it. Okay. So now I'm grabbing first with my right hand and then with my left. And when it goes to my side, I know that this will not open. Otherwise, I will stay strong. It stops here and is bringing me up. And now the other hand is going up, 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 up. And it brings me up. Tension, I mean. One more. So, right, left, here, up. There, I go up. And this comes down. I go. Very good. So we already did it. A few techniques. Let's try to do one more before the class ends. Let's do one Ushiro Waza. So Ushiro Ryotenori, and let's do it. Let's see if you can know and discover which technique I'm doing it. So I will start with Ariane, and I'm giving the hand here. There, I can turn more and less. Now just the basic. Okay, and now. So, do you know which technique is it? Let's try and do it. Juji Garami. So, let's do it together. Hidarini, sorry. So, I turn and my hand comes down. Okay, I really just give my other wrist here. Now there's a lot of ways. You can do it like this, turning back, turning up. I have already one wrist. I will open here and grab the other. So I have my hands like this. Or after that, when I'm in this position, I can turn, create more space over there, a little space there. I change the weight. I go and I come back, okay? And here, you can do the nagi or you can do the immobilization and the control on the ground. And one more. Left, either in me, okay? Giving my hand up, going back, my hands. Grab, coming forward, and I can control it. Now, this movement is a little bit perhaps harder to see it in the arms. So, my partner was with the Hidari and me, so I will start. It doesn't matter, but I will, if I start here, one step forward, if I start already, Hidari and me, and Tsugiyashi or Ayumiyachi, we will choose. So now I enter, and he turns, and I will grab his hands here. Now look, my hands are going there, this hand, this arm will go up. And now I have the control. It's a little bit to the back. Let's do it again. Now let's start here. Here I left with left. And I go and I grab it in the side, in the back. So now this arm goes up. This arm goes up. And it will come down, and this one will go I have to turn, and here usually there's a little piece of circle, quarter of circle on the ground because of the control. Okay, one more. Let's do it. I will start in the same position so that you can see. I can start like this, it's better. Left and here. Now look, this one goes up and forward, backward, really, and now it closes. When it closes, block my hips are locked. Okay, and that turn. Okay, and the ground that I have then. Did you got me? So let's do it really fast to the other side. Okay, so let's do it now. Here, maybe and me. So let's do it like this. One, and I will give it. And then let's do like this again, sorry, so that you can see it better. Up here. And now, like I told you, we can go there. But now I was trying to extend both arms, changing my weight. Then I extend, like I'm back. Okay? And from there, I have the control of the nagir, where I leave the arm so that you can use it. So again, Migi and me, that's enter, really basic, the entering, back, I really look back and extend my arms, I extend, and I enter there, okay, and turn. Now, let's do it the other side, as a, okay, so, as I told you, perhaps it's a little bit stranger. So, right, with right hand, go down and there. And now, what I will feel is, and change his weight, my elbow goes a little bit up, and now there's extension of my arms in different directions, and it closes. My hips are locked, and okay, I'm there. Again, so right, I go and I will grab him there. Let me go like this, sorry. I'm here. This goes up and then really my body moves too. They slide and then it was my hip, knee, sorry, to be slower and there. Okay, very good. Let's just, very good, thank you very much. Let's just do one breathe, one exercise. Let's start in Hidari and me. Okay, I'm putting up so that you can see better. And now, okay, we come down like this. So we are here. We are not praying, it's just a mudra, just some position to start. And now, go down, this arm will turn backward. So, and I breathe in backward. And now it continues this movement, and this one will do just half circle. And I breathe out. I release the arms, empty, my completely empty my chest. Again, back, breathe in, stop the breath, And here, breathe out. Always breathe, not with the mouth, but with your nose. Again, sound. Breathe in and breathe out. Do like this. In, stop, and always the same direction. And now, and my hips are completely relaxed so that it can work. My weight is in the back and it comes forward. One more for each side. Last one. Okay. Thank you. Let's finish it. Was too far away. Thank you. Muito obrigado. Let's do it one more so that we can all say thank you to everybody that was in this class. So it will be the Otagami Hai. Thank you very much. It was a great pleasure to share a little bit of Aikido with you. And we were trying just to have fun and to move the body and imagine and feel different sensations. Thank you very much.
Obrigado.